So, the major part of this car is done, finally.
Okay, let's continue with our build. Make sure, yeah, that looks good. Valve pushra of rocker arms. What? No, we don't need the engine head. This is the most annoying part. Or these engines are, like, to me, very annoying. Again, I don't need the engine head. We need that. This one. This one. Yeah. Do we need anything else? Wanna... Ooh. Okay. Let's go buy our parts. We need these clips that are always hiding. They always hide from you. I do believe that is everything. No, not everything. Now, of course. Anything else? I don't think so. Sorry for me doing all of that. No, not part dismount. Save here. Okay. Put this engine back. Perfect. Let's go to the back. I am sick again. Can't believe it. Okay. Go to the front. I would really, really like to get this car done in this episode. Okay, perfect. I just want to have a look at what the gearbox. Okay, never mind the gearbox. I can check that as we build. Two of them.
Oh, excuse me. Ooh. So, the major part of this car is done, finally! After what seemed like forever, it doesn't even come out of the sides. Okay, get that, we have that. Ooh, we need to get rid of this. Oh, no, take that one out. And I believe this should be everything. Okay, great. Let's get our liquids back. Okay, perfect. I have a hole in the hood, but the engine doesn't stick out. How funny is that, right? Okay, perfect. How much is this car worth? Not too bad. Let's sell it. Nice! Finally! We finished that car. Do we have a story order? Story order? Hey, it's RM. It's time to film another episode from the renovation of my car. This time we'll be taking care of a comprehensive renovation of the suspension. I think it's a good idea for a longer episode. Let's roll. Okay, you know what? You know what? I'll take it in the next episode. This episode is already much longer than it needs to be. So, yeah. With that being said, please remember to like this video, hit that subscribe button, and the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my future uploads. Please leave a comment down below on any tips, tricks, questions, or concerns that you might have. Let me just save. Yep. Okay. Please go check out our Patreon page where you can get some exclusive perks for a very small monthly contribution, It really helps out the channel. It really helps out me. I truly appreciate it. And please be sure to keep an eye out on my page, my homepage, because there will be a join button very soon. So, with that being said, please remember that... I hope you have a great day, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!